The Saola is a rare, forest-dwelling mammal that lives in the Annamite Mountains of Vietnam. And lols, it looks like an antelope. It has white markings on its face and large maxillary glands on its muzzle. It has parallel, sharply pointed horns that can grow up to 50 centimeters long. It hasn't been seen since 2013, but it's believed to still live in the steep terrain of the Annamite Mountains.